Hey, Mom.
Well, look who it is! How's my business savvy boy doing?
Right now, just dreaming about your barbecue pork cob salad.
Well, come on over and have some after work. I'll make a big pot of it.
Sounds tempting, but I can't. I'm hanging out with Rambeer tonight.
Where's Laura?
We broke up, Mom.
What?
Sad story, Mother. She found herself a rich guy from Boston, left me to rot in the cab of my truck.
Are you kidding me?
Nope, not kidding. I'm gonna go drown my sorrows at the bar with Rambeer.
Oh, I can tell by your tone that you're messing with me. Boy?
Mom, why the third degree? You're like a cop asking where Laura is. We don't need to be together every second of the day.
Well, you know me.
That's exactly why I'm being evasive. So, what's up?
Well, if I don't call you, you won't call me for weeks.
I'm sorry, Mom. I've been really busy with the business, taking courses, and making sure that I'm home with Laura.
Oh, your father would be so proud of you, Nathan. I pray for you every day.
Thanks, Mom. But you don't have to do that. Laura and I are doing everything we can to grow the business.
Come home for dinner one weekend. I'll call your cousin Trevor and his girlfriend to come as well.
Hey, that would be nice. I haven't heard from him in a while. All right, I'll talk to Laura maybe next weekend if we're free. I'll check out her schedule.
Oh, great. What do you want me to cook?
Surprise me.
Okay, I'll think of something. Will you guys stay over at my place?
Not sure yet. We'll see.
All right, I'll be waiting for your call then.
Okay, I gotta go. Have a good day, Mom.
Love you, my boy.
Hey, Nathan.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Piping supplies.
Yeah, Laura told me you're currently a pipe superhero. But she also shared something else.
Ah, she probably mentioned Priya's name, huh?
Yeah, that's awesome. Tell me more if you have time.
Well, it's a bit too early to say much, but I think we both like each other.
Okay, so what's the story? How did you meet her?
Nothing that interesting. I stumbled upon her profile on Shreta, we messaged each other, went out, and now we both want to see each other again.
Awesome. We should plan a double date. Man, I'm really happy for you.
Yeah, I like her. I mean, I'm really into her. You know how I am.
For sure. What does she do?
She's a producer at Sodesco. She personally knows the developers of Elia. I was blown away.
Whoa. So we just need to get Laura hooked on Elia as well. And then we can get together for some four-player game nights.
You always have a plan when it comes to video games.
Yeah, even though lately I've been playing less and less because of work. But the last time we played all of Elia 2 in one sitting was an amazing night. Did you know that the Elia writer actually wrote several movies?
Wow, cool. We can watch some of his movies together, the four of us. Considering that Priya knows him, it might be a nice surprise for her.
Yeah, let's do it. Just let me know.
Sounds great. All right, bro, I'll let you go. A storm is coming.
Same here, man. All right, Rambi. Catch you later.
Later.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, babe. How are you doing?
I'm all right, I guess. How's your trip going?
It's going fine. I've been driving for a few hours now. I got a good night's sleep at Rosalia and had a nice breakfast this morning. But I miss you.
I miss you too, my love.
So, how's your day going so far?
It's okay, I guess. I just don't feel very well.
Are you sick?
No, not sick. Listen, Nathan, there's something I need to tell you. It's probably not best to do it over the phone, but...
Are you breaking up with me?
No, it's the opposite, actually.
I'm confused now.
I'm pregnant.
You're pregnant?
Yes, I know it's a bit soon. It was a big surprise for me. I didn't want to tell you over the phone, but I can't wait any longer.
Laura, relax. Just breathe.
I completely understand if you're not ready for this. You don't have to decide right now if you want to be involved in this baby's life or not. I won't pressure you.
I'm ready, Laura.
You are? But you told me that your ex-wife wanted a child and you didn't.
Things are different now with you. I love you.
Oh, Nathan, I love you too.
We're having a baby.
I still can't believe it. I was a week late, so I took a test this morning. And when I saw the two lines, I was both scared and happy, and I couldn't wait to tell you.
I'm glad you told me. I'm happy. It'll be the beginning of our beautiful new life together. A baby.
Yeah, we're going to be parents.
I love you, babe. I can't wait to see you. Now please try to relax and enjoy your day off.
Will do. Love you. Bye.
Thank you. Sorry I'm a little late, Stephanie. Traffic was a nightmare, but don't worry, we'll still make it to your doctor's appointment on time.
Oh, no problem, Runby. Thanks for driving me to the hospital.
Of course, and I'll wait for you and drive you back home when you're ready.
Oh, you're so kind. It's just that Nate has a really long drive back home and can't make it today.
He told me, don't worry, I'll take care of you.
Thank you, Runby.
So how are you feeling?
I'm okay. I wasn't feeling very well the past couple of days, but I'm fine now. I'm sure it's nothing serious, but my doctor wants to run some tests.
Of course. I'm sure everything will be fine.
So how are you, Runby? I haven't seen you in a while. How are things at home?
My parents are doing well. My father is taking it easy, and my mom is still doing most of the work around the house, but I try to help out as much as I can.
As we get older, we tend to rely on our children more and more. It might be gardening, a little renovation, or even a ride to the hospital.
And it's our job to be there for you. Don't worry, Steph. Everything is going to be just fine.
Sure, sure. So how's the new job?
It's great. Working with Nate is a dream come true. And despite the downside of always being on the road, I actually enjoy being a truck driver.
It's a good job, but it's tough to find a balance between life on the road and at home.
Yeah, but look, Nate nailed it with Lara. I mean, it seems like a trucker and a dispatcher are a match made in heaven.
Lara is a great girl. I'm glad Nate met her. She makes him happy. And what about you? Do you have a special someone in your life?
Actually, yeah. I met a girl. Her name is Priya. She's nice, funny, and beautiful.
Oh, Runby, you're in love.
Yeah, I guess I am.
That's great. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you, Stephanie.